Good morning. Good morning.
There's an art to navigating the study landscape at LSE. I'm going to share with you some of the practical tips I've learned throughout my year of study. From study spots to printing on campus to taking breaks. And first up, finding a decent place. The main LSE library is four floors of sprawling independent study spaces, group study rooms, and beanbag chairs. It's also full of fellow students cramming their brains full of knowledge and Facebook.
Now don't get me wrong, I'm a fan of the LSE Lib, but when I don't feel like fighting for a spot, let me show you where I go.
The Shaw Library, on the sixth floor of the old building. The overstuffed chairs make it an easy place to do an afternoon's worth of reading. And if you start to get distracted, you have the forefathers of the school looking over you. The new academic building, or NAB, is also one of my go-tos. There are a few different places to study in the NAB, and I've always been able to find a spare outlet for my laptop when I've needed one. One of my favorite places to study in here, the 8th floor, where you can take advantage of one of the conference rooms when they're not being booked, or enjoy the view from the balcony. You can print from any computer on campus, but I find printing from the library can sometimes be a bit of a headache. I prefer to use one of the computer labs, either in the East Building or the basement of St. Clement's.
Good morning.
To print, you need money on your LSE print account. You can top up online through LSE Wallet or offline at one of the points in the library. Just be sure to have the right change. You can hit the LSE gym or use the sports facilities on campus.
And stop in at the Student Union shop to load up on study supplies.
Graduate but be still stupid. They tell you read this.
Lincoln's Inn Field is just across the street from the new academic building and lets you stretch out or have lunch when London's weather is on your side. Or heading down from a stint in the Shaw Library, you can walk out onto one of the roof gardens to enjoy some vegetation in this concrete jungle.
Now we hit them. Good morning. Hustlers, that's if you're still living. Get on down. Every time that we hit them. Good morning. Hustlers, that's if you're still living. Get on down. Time that we hit them. Good morning. Hustlers, that's it, we're still living. Get on down.
Or enjoying a well-deserved pint at the student pub. We all have our own way of finding our inner study zen. The best way to navigate studying at LSE is to figure out what works best for you.
Get on down.